A game on deck. The Cowboys are absolutely desperate. And I know I've said that about the Jets, and they got it done last night, but other teams have been in this position. But the Cowboys, I think they get it done. I think they go to Atlanta. Look, they're common, but so are the Falcons. They're common. And Kirk Cousins has struggled historically against the Cowboys. His numbers are okay, but he's 2-9 against the Cowboys in his career. And here's the thing, too. The Cowboys' struggles, Nick, their embarrassing performances are all at home. I don't know if that's pressure from Jerry. I don't know if it's too many fan tours. I don't know. But at home, they're a joke. And on the road, they're 3-1. And on the road, they scored 32 against a good Cleveland defense, especially week one when they think they're going to have a good season, Cleveland. So, I mean, then they beat Pittsburgh on the road. And last week, even though they deservedly got an F because the third quarter was so bad, it was deservedly of an F. But the other three quarters, they were pretty good, right, on the road. So I say the Cowboys have an A game